It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
Challenge.
These things have stayed interesting. So watching me. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
That's curious.
Don't touch me. Over there.
Very well. Traps, please.
carefully. Should be easy.
Let's move. Breathe deep and move.
Guardian of Faith, and a remarkably long-lasting combat.
What's in here?
Careful, I might. Let's crack it open.
Can't give up now.
That's curious.
One day I'll catch a break. Anything of use?
Your bodies tell them to an idiot god.
It's screeching looking for help.
Is my happy place. My dogs are barking.
I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that thing. Maybe that's what happened to those Gith nearby.
Looks like a Gith Yankee, if the armor is anything to go by.
No time to dally.
All right. What now? Swift as my feet can carry me.
Keep your distance, darling.
Ignis.
steps.
Ignis!
Let's get going.
Keep a blade close.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Let's have a look. These boots have seen everything.
Let's cook in. If you insist.
What to do? Find a way forward. Looking ahead. Light on my feet. Don't mind if I do. Seems simple enough.
Askel Stockhold, Dawnmaster. From death, life. Dawnmaster Seed. Dawnmaster Stockhold.
We have work here too.
Dawnmaster Fasaid.
Something good here, I hope. Blood sounds important. Could it still be here somewhere?
statues are never a good sign.
The thunder, forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
That's curious.
I'm ready.
Sol Invictus!
Never a dull moment. Don't waste a step.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
Blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they kept the blood of Lathander here. No wonder it was looted. That's a Githyanki blade if ever I saw one. Open up.
What now? Interesting. Simple. What's in here? That might be worth a look.
all's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. I should mind my step. So the Gith Yankee aren't fond of occultists. Could be.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Nothing was telling the truth. Didn't know anything. Towers, absolute, answering the call. Little house under a hill, somewhere. Don't remember. Scared, hurt. Culture gathering, coalescing, preparing.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
What a charmer.
There's no time to waste.
No one's stopped me yet. Moving ahead.
What do you mean, too drunk?
Over here! Prick thy face, villainous prick!
That kobold smells like a keg of spirits.
Keep them guessing.
Need to learn the hard way. Heading out.
No escape. Survival is all that matters.
I won't give in.
Pay attention! Parchment palace!
Fuck yes. Soldier. Ought to do it.
Lies before me.
Undead crushed underfoot. I'll try not to take it personally.
I'll take that.
anything of use? Something to ask.
Hey, soldier, I... Well, I'm not feeling so good. My engine is getting worse. Feels like it's gonna burst out of my chest. I need to find a mechanic, a good one, or this thing's going boom. Tell that to the inferno where my heart was, soldier. Actually, don't. I don't want to piss it off.
At a crimson splash on his leg. The cub looks at you with glistening eyes. With a sad hoot, he holds out his paw, revealing a wound. Closes, the cub begins testing his weight on the leg.
The little beast's quite charming once you get accustomed to the smell of rotting flesh. Dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth.
He gives in and surrenders his find to you. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster.
Fate. Dost thou require a new ally? As thou desire.
Good looking.
What a day.
What's next, I wonder?
Still alive, so that's progress.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Trust no one. How for a skeleton key?
To rest. On my way.
Rise, Geralt. My life is infinite better here watching this battle.
Journey's over, Istik. It'll be swift. Kithrak Therizin is similarly concerned. Perhaps you could be of use to her. Seek her within.
Substance not smeared on this delivery? I'd heard this plane was disgusting, but I didn't think it would be like this. Fine, but your paraphernalia had better be pristine.
Someone there?
On your way, then.
Have faith, Quill. One day, blackest light will shine upon us.
Gotta respect these Gith. They don't fool around.
I heard them making a strong patrol.
Oh, I'm more than aware, trust me.
The search must be going
badly. I've had plenty of training and what to expect from them.
Hush, in that case, lead on, miss.
Watch your back. How about this?
This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien. In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect. You take a moment to fully appreciate your masterpiece. She certainly looks a little less regal now.
Quick step. What is this? What's that? I need to get rid of it before the Inquisitor sees.
I've wished to live in more interesting times.
Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. Do you have a question? Or are you just going to stand there gawking? A very specific question. One that speaks of a more personal motivation for asking. I can only deduce. You have a parasite of your own. You must be desperate to seek my aid. Tell me, how long have you been infected? Fascinating. So you're conscious of your infection, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zathisk. I will ensure you're cured. It will relieve you of the specimen lodged in your cerebral cortex. What else? It will be worth it, I assure you. Even Githyanki rarely experiences Aethys. You are very lucky, Istig.
The Zathisk. This unnatural device offers your best chance of purification. You feel your parasite stir.
Do not fear. My experience in operating this machine is unparalleled. There is nothing on any plane stronger than a Zathis for curing unwanted afflictions.
I'm all for it, but, well, you first.
Your body grows cold, its warmth sapped by the cold metal seat. The machine awakens.
You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathis will do the rest.
Layers of magic weave themselves tightly around your head. The tadpole squirms and contracts. It's trying to hide. The device possesses immense but unfocused power. If you fail to direct it towards the tadpole, your faculties could face permanent harm. Your skull groans and bends under the pressure. Then, agony. Torment, you search for the parasite's lurking presence. The device searches too. You sense its hunger, its craving. It wants the tadpole, but maybe something more.
That's it. Ignore the pain. Think of the tadpole. Think of it purged.
This cure looks set to kill you. Get out!
The parasite burrows deeper, sinking its teeth into your brain's exposed tissue. It sucks greedily. You feel yourself ebbing away, while the parasite only grows stronger. It's evolving. Presence. You will be consumed. The tadpole quivers. A different magic is building within it. This one is ancient. Rotten.
No. No more!
Into the tadpole's putrid magic. Its strength multiplied. It unleashes on the machine. The two forces fuse violently together, your brain their conduit. Your body and mind drift apart. You are being undone.
Enough!
The room swims back into focus. Your mind is intact, yet unfamiliar. Inside it, the tadpole lives on, and you feel different.
No! No! The Zathis! What have you done? My life's work gone!
And yet you live. And so does your parasite.
Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
The Zathisk must have damaged you when it was destroyed. Frustrating. I should have liked to have found out what happened. But I have no use for gibbering idiots. Leave me.
Incredible. Your parasite is even stronger now.
My faith will guide me.
Still breathing, despite everything. I've got a long road ahead.
How delicious. On the hunt.
10 tempers are rising. Been caught in the act. So much. Nothing you carry can incriminate you.
No one back home will ever believe this. Time to press ahead. Forward.
Wanna dance?
Keep a blade close. Move. Let's see what this does.
Kill your enemy. You take it. Chucky, why do you keep hesitating? My instructions were clear.
Because they don't make sense. Killing each other like this. It's stupid. Orpheus.
Silence! It seems your childish prattling is attracting an audience. You fight again. This time, daggers only. And to the death, as instructed. Who wants to challenge this sniveling Istark? I suppose your inane spewings have distracted enough from my lesson. Go wet the swords. I want them sharp enough to peel a Gake's eyeball just by looking at them. I hope you prove as weak as this should we meet on the battlefield, Istik.
well on your way to
I need a quick word. A stitch in time saves.
That was amazing. I've never seen someone talk the Savage down from a rage like that. He's always telling us how we have to be ruthless, that death is the only mercy we deliver. But you showed compassion and kindness. You're just like... Never mind. I speak of Orpheus, the true prince. He's so strong and what...
There's no talking your way out of this. You'll have to defend your actions the old-fashioned way.
About it.
By my hand.
Thank you. Better strangers.
This way. Ready or not?
Your soul is in good hands. What path lies before me?
Listen up! You act a fighter, but a fool's a fool.
Like a summer's day, thou art sweating. Follows me everywhere.
Ahead. Best get in and out. Always room for more? Something good here, I hope. Stopped me yet.
Some rest's better than none.
That one later. ready. What's hiding here?
I'd love to, thanks.
Get going. Should mind my step.
Not everyone subs.
Surely the Kithgrack girl herself is so important.
What's up for discussion?
An Istik in my creche. You are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon.
Don't tell her anything.
You are well informed. My creche discovered the same. We know infected flock to Moonrise Towers. I reported the gathering masses back to Tunerath. In response, they sent an Inquisitor. Instead of ordering an assault, we were told to join in this mad hunt for an ancient relic. Meanwhile, illithid sickness spreads right in front of us. It is small, angular, metal, adorned with Tirsu script, stolen by true soul heretics.
You sense Shadowheart's worry. This weapon sounds like the artifact you carry.
What was that look? You know something. Do you have it?
I sincerely hope you know what you're doing.
Shemar Zala Vlakith. Give it to me!
No!
Yes. There it is. Exactly as described. The Inquisition will finally come to an end. Skva! Trickery? Heresy? How did you... You manipulate it when I cannot? It appears you have been chosen, Istik. You are lucky. It is not for me to question why. Go, seek the Inquisitor below, and take the cursed thing with you. Follow the corridor.
What now?
Still breathing, despite everything. Waste a step. More for me?
No traps, please.
There is work to do.
Never a dull moment.
Yourself.
What to do?
Let's get on with it.
Watch your back.
Deep and move. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Interesting. My Ardens reported that an Istik survived the crashed Geik slave vessel. You have accomplished much since. I'm pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you. No!
So, it is found.
Nokshgath's eye.
You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
I expected little of Istic education, but here we kneel before our queen.
You bear that which is ours, but are you friend or are you thief? At least you brought it back. It is a start. We will test you to assess whether you deserve reward or punishment. The astral prism. It is corrupted.
I shall cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
Silence, Warwargas. There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the Astral Prism. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire. As long as they live, the Prism is compromised. Find the one inside and kill him. Be aware. They are not alone, and they will appeal to your trust. They are not to be believed. You must accept, refuse, and know my fury. Caster's power to enter the prison. Be wary of the creature's lying tongue. Cut it out if you must.
An Istic. A crusader for my queen. Unimaginable. You are blessed, Istic. Do not fail her.
Don't do it.
A sight? Though I'm not quite sure what sight exactly.
So you came, in spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Come, we will talk in private. Just the two of us. I may have made a mistake, trusting you. I told you to stay away from the Githyanki, but you just couldn't help yourself. Could you? And now, you've come here to murder me. I told you I stole the artifact from someone. Well, I stole it from Vlakith. Since then, she has become desperate. Vlakith wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that would be the end of her rule, the end of her. That same secret is how I've been protecting you from the Absolute. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Vlakith warned you that I would try to deceive you. But consider this. What reason have I to deceive you? I want the same thing as you. Freedom. I'm on your side. I have been since the very beginning. It seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you. Vlakith will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. She is trying her very best to kill me by sending you. Vlakith is lying to her people. She pretends to know how Gith destroyed the Mindflayer Empire. In truth, she knows nothing. If the Illithid Empire were ever to return, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution, the end of her rule. But that very power, the power to resist illicit control, which Vlakith only pretends to know, is how I've been protecting you. I suppose she hoped to extract it from my corpse. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. As do I. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue, and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. I need you out there, searching for the Absolute. You were on the right path, to Moonrise Towers. Return to it. Be warned, the Inquisitor awaits your return from this place with orders to kill you. No doubt the rest of the Kresh will join him. Good luck.
What happened in there?
My queen spoke to me. You have failed. Your death has been decreed. Impossible, I assure you. Since my queen does not lie, I must assume you do. To your death, then. Kresh, Yilik, with me.
Good. Again.
My turn.
another step forward.
covered. moving. Quiet.
go time.
Shall we dance?
Help!
to the throat. With finesse.
On my word. Surrender.
Take you.
A little help, please. little help, please. Can't afford to let up.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
on the way. Very well.
Breathing, despite everything.
I'm glad you came to your senses. Now leave, before the others come for us.
These boots have seen everything.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
So that's progress.
Long way to go still.
I've got a long road ahead.
If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe for more. Or consider checking out one of the related playlists on the channel.